tonight from the T-Mobile Center in downtown Kansas City. Yeah. The Wildcats of Kansas State host the Nebraska Cornhuskers in the 11th annual Wildcat Classic. The Cats and Huskers will meet tonight for the 221st time, dating back to 1906. Good crowd on hand. They were expecting between 12 and 13,000 here tonight. We're going to have every bit of that. T-Mobile Center. Well, you can tell by the way kicks it to the right. Three for Marquise. Yes. Cam Carter fakes the three. Pull up 17-footer. Good. Huskers will have to hustle. And way off the mark. Spins in the lane and a lock. Walker is stripped. He thought he was fouled. Gasson the other way. Sills down to Marquise. An NBA three. Bang! He got it. Wow, what a shot for Marquise Noel. Keontae for the stop from Marquise Noel. That was brilliant. Driving, there's the lob. And the stop is perfect for David Gasson. What a way to finish the half. Seconds, 2 seconds. He drives off the window. Got it. Keontae Johnson has 14. Fakes, drives, shoots it. Got it. What a play for Keontae Johnson. Three ball on the way. Yes, yes, yes. Stops, kicks it left. Daquan for three. Bang, he got it. Two seconds, 1 second, they don't get it off. How about that? Jerome Tang loves it. He wants the Wildcat fans on their feet, and they respond. How about that? Into the corner, Tomlin for three. Yeah, he got it. Tomlin buries it and has 14, and that will do it. Your Wildcats are 10-1. And K-State victorious here tonight, our final 71-56.